Organizers of the Hot Tamale Fest threw a little celebrity spice this year to boost attendance. The hottest group in music right now, Chapel Hart, headlined this year's event and got a rousing welcome from the Delta. So folks got to sample tamales of all sorts and then sit down for Chapel Hart's spicy blend of country, which everybody loved. Here's a little taste. All right, the Hot Tamale Festival wrapped up tonight with another successful year.